A lonely mother gazing out of a window, staring at the sun that she just can't touch. If at any time she's in a jam, she'll be by his side, but he doesn't realize he hurts her so much. But all the praying just ain't helping at all, 'cause he can't seem to keep himself out of trouble. So he goes out and he makes his money the best way he knows how. Another body laying cold in the gutter. Listen to me. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Please stick to the rivers and the lakes that you're used to. I know that you're gonna have it your way or nothing at all, but I think you're moving too fast. Little Precious has a natural obsession for temptation that he just can't see. She gives him loving that his body can handle, and all he can say is, baby, it's good to me. One day he goes and takes a glimpse in the mirror, but he doesn't recognize his own face. His health is fading, but he doesn't know why. Three letters took him to his final resting place. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Please stick to the rivers and the lakes that you're used to. I know that you're gonna have it your way or nothing at all, but I think you're moving too fast. I seen a rainbow yesterday, but too many storms come and gone, leaving a trace of not God giving right. Is it because my life is 10 shades of grey? I pray all 10 to fade away, seldom praising for 7 days. And like his promise is true, only my faith can undo. Too many chances are blue to bring my life to a new, a clear blue, unconditional skies. Dry the tears from my eyes, no more lonely cry. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Please stick to the rivers and the lakes that you're used to. I know that you're gonna have it your way or nothing at all, but I think you're moving too fast. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Please stick to the rivers and the lakes that you're used to. I know that you're gonna have it your way or nothing at all. I think you're moving too fast. Moving too fast. I messed up that rap part a little bit, but you know, I think the rest of it went quite well and I'm quite happy with it. So I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. Let me know what you thought. Alright, bye.